My name is Daniel Trinh. I'm a fourth year studying biochemistry and molecular biology with an option in pre-medicine. I'm from Tigard, Oregon, and a fun fact about me is I played basketball since I was in fourth grade. Biochemistry is the best major for me because it's a great combination of chemistry and biology, which I really love learning about more, I guess, the human vertebrate kind of physiology and how things work on a molecular level. I started off as an engineering major my first year, and then I switched to BB, now I'm BMP. My most memorable science experience at OSU has definitely just been being a part of this community. All the advisors are also your professor, so it's just such a tight-knit community and everyone's just trying to help you out. I also took some of my favorite classes like metabolism, biochemistry. Biochem lab has been really cool so far, even though I don't even like lab stuff. I thought I would be like really into research, I want to go invent something, go develop something, but then once I got into it, I realized I didn't like it. My path completely veered off, and now I'd rather be a doctor, I'd rather focus on people. It's just as important to learn that you don't like something just as much as you do like something. Top tips for surviving as a science major: be proactive. Go ahead and study early, study right after class, really just make time for it, because while it can be complicated, it's definitely doable, and all you have to do is just make sure you're on top of everything. I guess my mission is to empower others, making sure that people are educated in such a way where, you know, that people can be critical so that you don't have to rely on really bad websites or like, you know, have a cough, oh no, I have cancer because I look at WebMD, you know, so giving them all the tools necessary to really take care of themselves and look out for other people as well.